You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is t equals 1. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 8 from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the t. Multiply both sides by negative 1. Remove the 1s. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is t equals 1.